To a critical discovery in the investigation of that nearly catastrophic Alaska Air incident. The plane's so-called door plug, which fell off last Friday after takeoff from Portland, Oregon, has been located.
But the search for answers is just getting started. ABC's Allison Kosick reports.
I'm excited to announce that we found the door plug.
The National Transportation Safety Board announcing a school teacher in Portland, Oregon, found the door plug of the Alaska airplane in his backyard.
We're going to go pick that up and make sure that we begin analyzing it.
Investigators had been looking for the plug, even asking the public for help after the part blew off the Boeing 737 MAX 9 in midair on Friday, leaving a gaping hole in the fuselage, forcing an emergency landing. Investigators believe it holds clues of what caused the accident.
We are emergency. We are depressurized. We do need to return back to. We have 177 passengers.
Investigators say the door plug depressurized just after the plane took off with more than 100 passengers and crew on board.
It was described as chaos, and it was very violent when the rapid decompression in the door was expelled out of the plane.
Also recovered, two passenger cell phones that fell out of the plane.
I found a phone sitting on the side of the road that had apparently fallen 16,000 feet. So I opened it up and it was in airplane mode with a travel confirmation and baggage claim for Alaska 1282.
NTSB Chair Jennifer Homendy says investigators are documenting the damage, including the door plug frame, before sending parts to a lab. The NTSB also addressing concerns of three previous pressurization alerts in the plane in the months before the accident. Alaska Airlines had restricted the plane from flying long distance over water.
Now, investigators were able to find the cockpit voice recorder from the plane, but the device was recorded over, leaving them with none of the data to use in their investigation. The FAA has temporarily grounded certain Boeing 737 MAX 9 aircrafts, affecting about 171 planes worldwide. Today,